Do you think this will make a good geocaching container? Let me know in the comments below.